What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. It is Logan, and today I have another reaction video. So I'm going to be reacting to Greatest Freakout Ever 12. Yeah, that's pretty much that. Also, you probably have already noticed that my lighting might be a little bit better now, as I invested and got one of those light ring. Yeah, 50 bucks at Walmart. Okay, let's just go on ahead and get right into this video. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Okay, Steven's grounded and...
Uh-oh. Shut off the internet. Steven's grounded.
Really freaking out.
Damn.
Who decided it has to be 2 weeks? And why start it today?
Was it from the whole cop incident in the last video? Or is this like a totally different time? Okay, this is 2011.
I'm literally 3,000 freaking tokens away! Mom!
Oh my god. I don't think Steven understands what the term grounded means. Yeah, I don't think she cares. Because she don't care! I think they warned you when they said you're grounded. Oh fucking well.
Just tell them turn the internet back for like 5 freaking seconds so I can tell them so I can explain.
Alright.
Oh no, what's he doing? Steven, what are you doing?
Get on the computer, there's no point having a computer chair.
Oh no, 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 no. Steven, don't break the chair.
Steven, what are you doing? Going to kick your ass if you break that, Steven.
Yeah, he will.
Dad is going to kick your ass if you break that.
All right, Mom. Jack just said the A-word 2 times.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
You hear me?
How old are you? You're telling on your brother because he said ass. And I think I've even said a few times on this channel that ass isn't, I don't think ass is considered a cuss word. Oh my god, Steven. Grow the fuck up.
Dude, Steven, get out of the Hummer. I don't know what you're doing.
That is a nice car. I always thought it would be cool to get one of those H2s.
Get out of the Hummer, Steven. Steven!
Man, those things eat up gas. Jesus Christ, Steven. Ooh. Okay, he didn't actually run over like the... He only ran over like the back part of the chair. What the fuck? I swear, I don't understand this kid sometimes.
There he goes.
If you're old enough to get into a vehicle and drive, you shouldn't be telling on people for saying ass, okay? Like, sometimes it's not like the nicest word in the world to say, but... I don't consider it a cuss word. Let me know in the comments if you feel the same way. Like I said, I know I've said this in previous videos. I don't think it's a cuss word. Just like damn, I don't think damn's a cuss word. Ass isn't a cuss word. Anyway, yeah. I swear, Steven needs to grow the fuck up. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you all very much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And subscribe for more, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.